This Friday night, the MIT Pacific Business Awards are on again, a celebration of Pacific business leaders and entrepreneurs. This year is a special occasion as it's 25 years since the awards began.
And one entrepreneur in South Auckland has been in the fight game for several years and is on the brink of busting out, growing his business into other areas. Marama Popo has more.
Professor Vili began his gym 7 years ago with just 3 boxing bags.
As you can see now in the gym, we've got over 12 bags in the gym now, so that's how you can tell that it's growing.
And now the 31-year-old is stepping up his game, venturing into another business. 2 weeks ago, he opened up his own barbershop. It's downstairs from the gym and called Vili's Uppercuts.
We're starting off with adults is $10, kids are $6. It's very cheap, and then you get people walking in the door.
But if two businesses are not enough, he's now planning to open a third before Christmas.
We're soon going to be opening a lunch bar, and it's going to be called Nelly's Lunch Bar.
He's savvy in business, from doing up the new shops by himself to finding good second-hand bargains.
Just bought this chiller today and got it for a cheaper price.
And while many businesses are bowing out to the recession, he's determined to fight on.
A lot of people are blaming it on the recession. It's not. It's just, you just gotta wake up every day and put your foot down and, work hard.
He says he's got plenty to keep him motivated, with 4 kids and another on the way, and it was his own mum who inspired him.
If other people out there can do it, I can do it. And as well as that, my background, my mum's a business lady, so I want to follow my mum's dream.
That dream and this entrepreneur's fighting spirit should see him continue to be fearless in business.
A very cool name for a boxer's barbershop. Uppercuts. Nice one, Vili.